Angels are spiritual beings who have intelligence, emotions, and will. This speaks of both good and evil angels. Angels possess intelligence according to Matthew 8 and 29. They show emotion according to Luke 2 and 13. And exercise will according to Luke 8 and 28 through 31. Psalms 91 and 11 declares, "For he shall give his angels charge over you, to keep you in all your ways. Be not forgetful to entertain strangers, for thereby some have entertained angels unawares." Some are sent forth to minister for them who will be heirs of salvation. Bless the Lord, you his angels, that excel in strength, that do his commandments, hearkening unto the voice of God's word. The angel of the Lord encamps round about them that fear him, and delivers them. Seraphims, each one has six wings. With two, he covers his face, and with two, he covers his feet, and with two, he flies. There are angels which kept not their first estate, but left their own habitation. God has reserved in everlasting chains under darkness unto the judgment of that great day. And he shall send his angels with a great sound of a trumpet, and they shall gather together God's elect from the four winds, from one end of heaven to the other. Take heed that ye despise not little children, for I say to you, that in heaven their angels do always behold the face of my Father, which is in heaven. Let brotherly love continue, and be not forgetful to entertain strangers, for thereby some have entertained angels unawares. For by Jesus were all things created, that are in heaven and that are in earth, visible and invisible, whether they be thrones or dominions or principalities or powers. All things were created by him and for him. Beloved, believe not every spirit, but try the spirits whether they are of God. Behold, I send an angel before you, to keep you in the way, and to bring you into the place which I have prepared. Do you think that I cannot pray to my Father, and he shall presently give me more than 12 legions of angels? Gird up now your loins like a man, for I will demand of you, and you will answer me. Where were you when I laid the foundations of the earth? Declare it if you have understanding. Who laid the measures thereof? Do you know? Or who stretched the line upon it? Where are the foundations of the world fastened? Or who laid the cornerstone thereof? When the morning stars sang together, and all the sons of God shouted for joy, where were you?
From the first chapters of Genesis to the closing verses of Revelation, angels play an important role in Scripture, and are active throughout the story of God's people. Angels are powerful, fascinating, and appear in many different ways and in many different situations.
Angels that appear in Scripture. From the Garden of Eden, the angel Gabriel, who announced the birth of Jesus, the archangel Michael, and many others. Angels are beings created by God who not only share his messages, but also actively do his will, encourage believers, and fight spiritual battles on our behalf. The word angel comes from a Greek word that literally means messenger, and angels are often seen bringing messages from God to us. In spite of what we may have seen in videos and movies, angels are not people who have died, now sitting on clouds, playing harps, and waiting to earn their wings. This may make for a nice storyline, but it is simply untrue. Angels are created beings, made for God's service, and different from human beings. Hebrews 1 and 14 gives us this relationship between humans and angels. Are not all angels ministering spirits sent to serve those who will inherit salvation? Jesus tells us in Matthew 22 and 30 that in heaven we will become more like angels in certain respects, saying, "At the resurrection people will neither marry nor be given in marriage. They will be like the angels in heaven." This does not mean that we actually become angels, but that we will be free from the things of earth and be able to see and enjoy our Father in the same way that angels do. Angels are eternally worshipping and singing the praises of God, and we will also worship Him forever in the same way.